Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm MKZ. If you are new subscribers, please watch my latest video. So without further ado, subscribe to my YouTube channel, comment, down, and share. So as you can see, guys, let's see how much it is. And here, over here. Guys, I'm so happy that at Niko Ushago, and you can see by the way, but it's very cold, it's very cold, and I have the outfit. That's what I'm wearing, guy. Okay, it's very cold, it's very cold. Hey, Muranga, it's very cold. I want to take you guys to Shamba. Yeah, Shamba is garden, and yeah, I just want to show you some of the things that are grown, if there is maize. And as you can see, we are surrounded with the bananas, avocado. So I want to show you, when you come, we have a lot of bananas, a lot of bananas. So I guess this is the season. Does bananas have any season? I don't know, but there is a lot of bananas here. And that is mango tree, but the mangoes are not even ready. And we have the maize. Maize. But it's not yet even grown, so that you cannot even eat. And they're so small. I don't know why. You see, so we have the Napier grass. We have Napier grass. These are for the cows and the goats. And when you come here, we also have, I don't know if you can see, let me show you. We have avocado tree, but there is no avocado. These are the avocado tree. You can see. Yeah. And this is what is it called? I don't remember, but I don't remember what it is called, so I don't know. Yeah, this is so, yeah, this is how now the Shamba looks like. Yeah, and it's very clean. Yeah, it's very clean. So we also have a lot of Napier grass here. And also, when you come here, now this section is for, this section here is for coffee. These are the coffee, but not, they are not even ready to be taken to the factory, because when they turn like this reddish, let me show you. No, these are ready. These are ready coffee. You just pick them from their tree, you see. You just pick them and you take them like that to the factory, and it is started to be processed. After that, you get coffee. Now, this is what we have. This is what we have. Now, this is the coffee tree, and it has coffee. And there are a lot of coffees here which are ripe. You see, if they are not ripe, they are green. Yeah, pure green. They are very green. Pure green. Yeah, you can see. I don't know if at your place you grow coffee, so I don't know. And also here we have sukuma wiki. Yes, I don't know what. Yeah, we have sukuma wiki, then dakna spinach. Yeah, that's what we have. When you go for there down, you will have to see sugarcane, but I can't be able to
in the
walk down there because it's very far.